Hi guys, my name is Mike. Today I'm going to show you how you can download Blender on your laptop and how to solve graphics error. So what is Blender? So right here we're going to zoom in and take a look at that. So Blender is a free and open source 3D computer graphics software toolset used for creating animated themes, visual effects, art, 3D printed models, motion graphics, interactive 3D application, virtual reality, and computer games. Seriously, that's a lot the tool can do. So right here, we're going to download it. So I'm going to come here and click on this. I'm going to leave a link to this in my description so that you can download it yourself. So click on it. So here we are. So I'm going to come here and click here. Click on it. So I'm going to download the version of 2.93.4. That's the version I'm installing. But I've already installed it on my system, so I am going to cancel it once it starts downloading. Okay, right now I'm going to come up to my three dots to my download files. So I'm going to click on download. So I've downloaded it already. So this is it right here. Let me open in folder. So this is it right here. I'm going to click on it. Let's start the installation of Blender. So we're going to click next. It's very simple, so we're going to agree with the license and agreement. Click on it, then click next. Oh, my billion doesn't click next. Then install. So this will take some few minutes to install. Okay, now we're going to click yes. So I'm gonna speed this up to make it much faster. Okay, we're done installing it, so we click on finish. So we want to open it. We're gonna come up here. You can see I have a shortcut up here, so click on it. And that's it, we have our Blender installed. Okay, so in case you have an error, graphic card error, I'm going to show you what you can do if you have graphic card error when you download Blender. So what you're going to do is simple. I'm going to close out this. To come to my PC, click on it. Open it while then come to download. So if you're having an issue with a Blender and it's saying graphic card error, all you need to do is, I'm gonna put a link to this so that you can download this file, and also where I saw how this was fixed, the video. I'm also gonna put in my description. So I'm gonna put a description link. I'm gonna put this, the link to this folder and the video, that will allow you can solve any issues you have with graphic card error or graphics in all in my description. But let me just show you how you can do it. All you need to do is, after you open the zip file, come to the folder, open it up, then copy this. After you copy it, go to your C drive, go all the way to your C drive, local disk, this one right here. Then you click on it, Then come over to file. Then you click on it. Then you see a folder called Blender. We're going to open that. Click on it. Then we're going to do it again. This folder. We're going to click on that too. So here we are. We're going to now paste that file we copied into here. Okay, let's see, I've already done that before. I pasted it because I have seen the issue of graphical error. But it says it's here already. So I'm just going to stop so I don't override it. And that's it. So that's how you can fix any graphical error. I'm going to put a link to the video and to that file in my description. Thanks for watching and happy graphics designing. Have fun, go wild. Please like and subscribe. Bye.
Hey, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do. What are you waiting for? Just click the red button underneath the video.